today will be traditional weapon making.
Oh, amazing.
We call it pande. So it's like a blacksmith in Bali. So right in the corner.
So this is his house, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so he works out of this compound here, which is awesome.
Traditionally, most of people work in their house. And let me introduce you to the weapon maker.
Hello.
Also, Asiastu. This is Jero Pande.
Jero Pande, hello.
And this is the wife, Jero Pande Istri.
Jero Pande Istri, hello.
And he's going to show you one of the weapon that he made.
Amazing.
We call it keris. A traditional Balinese weapon is keris.
Keris.
Yeah.
Every time before he start his work, he need to make a small ceremony. It's like asking for bless to Betara Surya. Betara Surya is the sun.
Okay.
So just giving energy and power a good blessing so all his work can be smooth and good. Yeah.
I love that. Wow. That's beautiful.
Usually most of people that work in traditionally they work in couple.
Oh, I love that.
Yeah. So this is the material that he used to make weapon. This one nickel. This the iron. And he put the nickel inside the iron in a specific pattern. And now he need to squeeze it and then later forge it again.
So he's basically put the two, he's put nickel in, he's put
iron
in,
yes.
And then
Gently.
Times you think of a weapon to harm or to kill or to hurt something, but this is not necessarily that. What is the specific weapon being used as? What's the meaning behind this weapon that we're making?
You will not know until the pattern is come out.
So it's kind
surprise,
of intentional.
Yes.
Okay. Almost like a
spiritual yes.
Tool.
Yes.
It just has to be something beautifully made.
Yes.
And he prayed over it, and
that's
now
correct.
That's what you are getting from your ancestors.
That's
correct.
Correct. Okay. There's two shapes of keris. There's a straight keris, or keris with turned or bent. Straight one is symbolized of the masculine, and the bent one is the symbolized of the feminine.
I'll do the bent.
Okay. Bikin yang lo katanya, Jero.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow. That's really bent.
Yeah.
Yay! Beautiful.
Yeah.
I swear, Julie, I'm crying every shoot. Oh, it's just beautiful. Really, really beautiful. You know, like I could have never. Like you can get a souvenir at the airport. You can get a pin, but something that is just like blessed and been so like hard work and love and it's amazing.
Yeah.
It's amazing. Thank you.